Hello and welcome to our next InnovaPhone My Apps tutorial. In today's video, we will show you how to quickly install My Apps on the operating systems Windows, iOS and Android. This will let you work remotely, for example when you are at home or when you are on the go. Let's get started with the My Apps installation on a Windows computer. Using your web browser, visit store.innovaphone.com and then click onto the tab Software. Now search for the field My Apps Windows. Select the most current version and click onto Download Package. Start the My Apps installer from your download files and follow the steps. Once the installation has been completed, open My Apps and enter your server address. Should you not have received this already, ask your system administrator for assistance. Now, go ahead and use your login details to log on. A two-factor authentication will be required, should this not have been deactivated by your system administrator. The two-factor authentication is a security measure to confirm that the login attempt for My Apps on the current device has been initiated by you personally and not by someone else. Please refer to our upcoming tutorial for further information. My Apps is now ready for use. Next, we will show you how to download My Apps for iOS and Android so that you can use My Apps on other devices. The display of the interfaces may vary, depending on the device you are using. For our tutorial, we used an iPhone 11 and a Samsung Galaxy S8. First, open the respective App Store. Use the search field and search for InnovaPhone My Apps. Alternatively, you can only search for My Apps. Now, install the correct search result indicated with our My Apps logo. InnovaPhone AG will be stated as the developer. Once My Apps has been installed, go ahead and open My Apps and allow the required access rights. Enter your server address. Should you not have received this already, ask your system administrator for assistance. Now, go ahead and enter your My Apps login details to log on. Depending on the settings, two-factor authentication may be required. My Apps is now ready to be used on your smartphone or tablet. We have also compiled numerous My Apps tutorials on how to get started with My Apps and on various apps available in My Apps. Simply visit our website or our YouTube channel to view all the My Apps tutorials. Many thanks for watching and see you again next time.